All right, folks, welcome back to more Borderlands. Gukureyo Senpai, Skohais, and Somodachis. Welcome back. Oh, you're the guy I was shooting you. I was like wondering where the hell did you go. This is the best investment that I've done in this one. Feels good, look at this. Feels good when every time I shoot. Feels like a, you know, Xbox with their, oh shoot, wasted bullets by looking at the control. All right, I want a fire ability. Oh, well, electricity is good. Look at this, all this water. Usually I have them like, I don't want no scope like this, but you know what? I don't care no more. If it kills some enemies and not having that much trouble, then what the hell? Why not, man? Seriously. Give him a break, man. You're not the one who created this gun. Alright. This is a good ability right here. Strong. Just like a warrior. Anyway, welcome back, folks. We're here trying to save Roland still. Could have swear we were doing another mission, but somehow we went through this mission. I don't know. That happens a lot. Oh shoot. Gotta watch out with the bone dude. That guy's gonna be real trouble. Everybody else is kinda easy. Except the bone dude. Pyro! Kinda hard. Oh, did you see his blood and guts? Where the hell am I? Well, that works. Hey, this guy just shooting me. He's just confused. Dude, you're not getting me, dude. You suck. You suck, bro. Dude, I'm just gonna be right here. Look at that, see? I feel like they're probably confused. Alright, we're good. Let's get the hell out of here. I gotta watch out with the explosion, though. That's where damn, there's another one here. Damn. Really gotta watch out with that. I'm over here being all high and mighty. Yes! Oh, wait. I don't need a heal. Okay, we're good. So far, so good. Oh, shoot. Look at that, all that stuff over there. I gotta remember that. What is that right there? Oh, okay. That dude. I'm gonna throw a grenade at them. It's another grenade. So they can explode. You know, I should never use this much grenades ever in my life. But now I'm kind of happy. Because it's an explosion. Gotta kill him before he turns all nasty and greedy. Yeah. Get electrified, baby. What the hell is this? What the hell is this? Do I need this? Alright, is the guy still around here for some reason? Oh, it's right here. Midget lover? Seriously, dude? When did I ever say that? Yeah, get out of the water. It's really better. There we go. Bam! You gotta love everybody, man. Even the midgets. Or little people, if you will. They get I don't know what's the proper term, basically. Midget lover, what the freak? Is it cause I spared that dude or something? I don't know. Yes, I love him. Anyway, I'm just gonna go away from that topic, if you will. It's risky business. Nice. Dude, I got 674? I can buy something. Sometimes this one time, whenever I was yeah, we're gonna get some new guns that I'm gonna probably not gonna take. Nope. Nope. Yep, see, told you. New guns are- ooh, look at all this. I can't even go- I have to press X and grab them. Instead of like the- automatically. The reason why I only got the- what was it, sniper? Was it sniper? Why- the reason why I don't get this is because the explosion, I already got that. And this one, shotgun, explosion. I'm good with- I should probably get a shotgun. Do I even have a shotgun? I just don't know what to throw away, I just realized- oh, this is a shotgun. Oh, let's do this. If it's stronger than this, I switch then. If it's not, then... So I actually want one with element power, at least. Nope. My shotgun's stronger. Wow, but with both of them. Alright, let's test them out. Pretty sure it's not even strong enough. Alright, let's keep on trucking. I'm pretty sure we're gonna hear Captain Jack again talk about something that I'm really not listening to. Oh. Yeah, take that, bitch. You like that? Oh, that ain't even freaking... Oh, this is gonna kill me. This is gonna be that... Oh, whoa, whoa, nope. That actually helped me. Whoa, look at this. This actually works out for my benefit. Dude, stop going crisscross. Applesauce. There we go. Ow, that hurts. There we go. Shotgun... I Another one? Fucking serious? Don't let that happen to you. Glad he missed. Glad that missed. Look at all this effing arrow. Why do I have so much trouble with you? Okay, that's why. Just die, why don't you? Oh shoot. I can use these barrels right here. Let's do the barrels. Well, that didn't work. That was a waste. Probably should switch because... Oh, this is two hits. Okay. That was like one shot every single time, but it's actually... I'm shooting him twice with one barrel. You're still alive, bro? Yeah, level 12. That is what I'm talking about. Alright, how many bullets do you have? 42. Okay, let's see if it actually does go up to a different one. If it doesn't, probably never gonna do it again. It didn't raise me up. You lied to me, sir. You lied to me. So I guess is that you know, the purple stuff, whatever you gathered. Oh, so I just got one more and then I finally saved Roland, apparently. What does it even do? Let's see what it actually says. Increase the magnum size, reload speed with all ammo types. Okay, at least I reload faster now. So I'm not gonna work on that no more. I'm probably gonna work on these other ones before I can get these other awesome ones. So I'm probably gonna get this one next. The sweet release. If the enemy have phase lock is killed, it's generated life orb automatically cease out the heal. Oh, that would definitely work. Why have I not been getting this one? What the hell? I've been wasting my time not getting that. That's for the hell? Why is that fire? That is fire and water around here. Roll, man. You can roll here. It's water. Alright. Oh, shoot. Did I do that? I don't even know if I did that. Alright, guys. Stop with the fire. I don't know if that's a warm welcome or what. I bet you there's another... What is that? Oh, there's nobody. I bet there's another freaking... Okay, I'm scared I was about to fall. Damn it. Oh yes, the shop. Yes, the shop. I remember this part. Buy everything, man. We're good. Okay, we're good. We're good. Everything full. Everything full. Just to make sure. There's another grenade that actually like heals you whenever you throw away. Throw the grenade. Deals with spike damage, melee. Nope. Team, charge, siren. Oh, that's what I'm at. I don't know if it's stronger than what I have, but... Level 9? I don't think I'd be good. High capacity and reduce max health. That's not what I need. Explosive. This one looks good, but terrible. Alright, the only one I probably could probably get is this one, probably. But 400? We'll have like 100 and something left. So I'm probably just going to stick with what I have. I'm pretty sure these are good. What is this though? Is this what I need? Oh shoot, this is better than what I have. SMG damage, more powerful than before. Shield capacity at 60. SMG and SMG accuracy. That's a tough choice. Tough choice, but I'm probably just going to stay. Oh nope, I don't remember this. Oh, my girl! My girl's here! That's my girl right there. Oh, this is the one I have to survive waves. Oh shoot, look at this, my girl, guys. Whenever I played first Borderlands, I actually used her. I don't remember her name. But she's cool. Let her render. There we go. Lilith. How do I forget that? I'm an idiot. She probably hates that when if you hate her name.
How you doing?
Oh shoot.
The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Yes, ma'am. Let's heal. Uh-oh. If you play co-op, this is what you would see whenever you help your partner.
Some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my boxes.
Alright, where's your Starbucks? This way? Yeah, Starbucks. Yeah, I think I have to save Roland first. Was that a trap? Would it leave me here? I don't even know. Oh man, I wish I can keep it, but whatever, I give it to her. Yes, ma'am. Here you go.
Appreciate it.
I'm like you, yeah? We have the same ability. Stronger, sexy, and beautiful.
Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
Hey, she follows me. Oh god.
Now the real fun begins.
Will you help me at least? Oh no, she disappeared. Alright, let's do it. And oh shoot. What the hell? Hey, I'm not gonna use that. I'm not gonna embarrass myself, I'm gonna fight them. What the hell? What made that explode? Whoa, what the fuck? She's all black and stuff. Yeah, you guys freaking just coming out of nowhere. Alright, I'm gonna switch my guns again. Keep the exploding one with me though. Oh yeah, you know what time it is. It's time to burn these mother fletchers. And I'm probably gonna take another one. Alright, what was that? Shotgun. Oh, I'm gonna keep the shotgun actually. Pistol? Let's use a pistol for God's sake. There we go. Soft fire. Why do you keep moving? Like, why do you keep going through phases or whatever it's called? Thank you. Oh no, not these guys! You know, that shotgun does really help on this guy. Damn, that's pretty cool that you can use that a lot. Do you have the modern guns that I have in the first one? That'd be funny. I think the next run. Alright. You're not to tell me twice. I'm gonna go regardless if you tell me. I can have to talk to her and say, hey, I'm ready. Wait. I have to get some ammo. Hold on, dude. I got you though. I do it fast as possible. We're good. Oh, wow. They actually do come from over here. Yeah, come on, guys. Yeah, this gun's good, man. All my fire guns are pretty good, man. Seriously. Fire power. Hey, at least they're not going kamikaze on me. Jesus. Nice. I should probably use my power to show off, but I want to use it on the big guys if I can. I think it only works on these grunts right here. Why did I punch? I have no idea. Why'd she shoot? You know, she can shoot, but I guess she likes that ability a lot, I guess. It's alright, you know what? She is helping a little bit. Honestly, look at that, see? She took one guy down. Oh, that was me, but whatever. She can take the credit, I don't care. Oh, shoot, I don't even have to buy anything. I really don't mind, like, buying ammo all the time. If it goes to it, it's fine. It's better than... Shoot. Eh? You like my ability? Nice shot. Punch him in the stomach. Yeah, whenever I actually first saw this, I was like, whoa, this is pretty cool. We've seen her for the first time ever in centuries. Like, cause I think it was like in hiatus whenever this game, yeah, this is weird to go, man. You use less ammo and it's stronger, but not against the bone dudes. That's for a fact. Nice. Good job. Ah, oh, shoot. Yeah, help me with these guys. The other guys. Oh, there's two? That can't be good. Oh, there's a radium right there. Thank you. That means so much for coming for you. You know what? I mean, it's a shotgun. That shotgun was actually useful. Considering I was about a third away, you know what? It was useful. Let me take this away. For these guys, I recommend just using this. I gotta at least kill one, at least. I think these guys gave me a little more trouble last time, I think. Gotta kill one of these. Kill the second guy. Alright, alright. Shoot. Alright, this might be the stupidest thing I ever done. Oh shit. Oh shoot. Alright, she killed him for me. Good. I'm probably never gonna do that again. Like, try to punch him. There we go. Thank you for the help. Reduce. Oh, what's this? Oh, for the face? What? I don't need that. That was fun. Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium? Oh, what? I just got this. Seriously? Iridium now. Talk later. Oh, okay, cool. It's a different one. Because I just picked the one. You know what? I'm probably gonna. Never mind. Let's do it real quick. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. All right, watch. Why give it to her? We'll go get some stuff before another battle. I think I have to do this again, if I'm not mistaken. All right, folks. Mata, like always, over the subscribe button, hit that like button. You know what? We're gonna make it longer since it's kind of, you know, Lilith. Yeah. So she's cool. Open, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Whoa, that's your boyfriend? Yeah, I forgot about that. Wow. Wow. That's cool. Alright, I'm back. We're good. I'm ready for round two. Hopefully the bone dudes, I'll be fine. Because, you know, I'm not going to do that punchy thing I did. That was kind of stupid of me.
Well, ex-boyfriend.
Oh, wow. Thank you for that. You can just say not. Ooh, that's good, actually. Got the 7, baby. Woo! We're moving on up on the ranks.
Gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping you. It'll be great.
Oh, we're almost to the sequence where I probably wouldn't need help. Whoa! Look at that! Look at the map. It's going crazy. No, it's fine.
Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
Alright, what level do I need to be before I can fight them and have not that much trouble? It doesn't say. It doesn't say. Well, E-Tech. Hopefully I don't have to give any E-Tech. Oh, level 12. Oh, we're good, man. I'm at level 12. About to be level 13. Well, not really about to, but you know what? We can play, man. We can pretend. Well, I guess this is where we're gonna leave it off, folks, unfortunately. Alright, folks, my time like always. Hope you hit that subscribe button, hope you hit that like button. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna keep moving on up, and hopefully there's a save around here. Probably whenever I, like, turn off the game and close it. I'm probably gonna end up where, the shop was over there, probably.